My name's Gareth Taylor, and I'm one of the lead vocalists of the Queen Extravaganza.
Well, the truth is, Queen is a massive part of my life since I was about, 11 years old. I've just been a massive fan, obsessive fan. And then about 10 years ago, I realised that I could sing the songs. So it's kind of become my career, which I've done for the last 7 years. The song I'm most looking forward to doing is without doubt, Somebody to Love. It's my favourite song, and it's challenging, but I've done it about 500 times. and I just love singing it. It's just absolutely brilliant. I Was Born to Love You, which is originally a Freddie Mercury solo track. It kind of means a lot to me when I look at the words. It's kind of also about my own personal story. There's a lyric in it which goes, it's hard to believe this is happening to me, an amazing feeling coming through. So it's a bit of a personal thing when I sing that, you know, that's how I feel. I've never done such a lengthy tour as this, but there's a great team, there's a lot of laughs, and singing Queen songs as a job, is for me, it's the best job in the world, you know what I mean? Playing with these great musicians as well is just awesome.